Sachin Tendulkar. Cricket is a religion in India, then Sachin is a god. The another adjective of master blaster seems to be a poor designation for him. His bat sets fire even against the best bowling of the world. His luck smiled on him for the first time when Ramakanta Acharkar accepted in his discipline. Acharya was right. At the age of 13, he created history in partnership with his childhood friend Vinod Kambali. Both of these players made a record partnership of 664 runs for the sixth wicket in school competition. This was the first success of Sachin's life, which acts as a turning. After selection in national team, Sachin had to wait for the nearly 5 years to score the first century in one-day cricket. However, after scoring the fastest century, he liked the century scoring innings too so much that he became engrossed in the effort to score a century in every innings he played. In his career of 21 years, Sachin has scored more than 17,000 runs in one-day cricket with more than 45 centuries and more than 14,000 runs with more than 50 centuries in test cricket. Thus, he is the highest run scorer in both format of cricket. Sachin became the first batsman in the world so score and unbeaten 200 runs in the day against South Africa on Friday 24, 2010 in Geylar. He was record of playing more matches in test and one day. He was one most man of the match award in world cricket, the only dark aspect of Sachin's career in his failure as captain. 39 years old, Sachin is still a backbone of Indian batting order, and Indian team can utilize his talent in winning every one-day match and test match. It is believed that Sachin would create incredible record in the cricket world and keep India ahead in this game in the forthcoming decades.